गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट HTML। एक्चुअली दिस इज रिलेटेड टू चैप्टर 3। दिस इज चैप्टर 3 एंड बिफोर इट आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड व्हाट इज इंटरनेट एंड इट्स सर्विसेज। एक्चुअली फर्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज इंटरनेट एंड सेकेंड चैप्टर दैट इज इंटरनेट सर्विसेज। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट थर्ड चैप्टर दैट इज HTML। एक्चुअली HTML एज यू नो दैट इज हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज। हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज एज यू नो इट इज अ लैंग्वेज थ्रू दैट इट इज पॉसिबल टू कनेक्ट वन वेब पेज टू अनदर वेब पेज। सो हाइपर टेक्स्ट मीन्स कंबाइनिंग टू और मोर पेजेस और वेब पेजेस, सो इट कैन बी मर्ज्ड। सो दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड हाइपर टेक्स्ट। मीन्स ओनली द कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ द वर्ड्स व्हाट वी आर टेकिंग, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड टेक्स्ट दैट इज कनेक्टेड विद ईच और दैट इज कनेक्टेड विद अदर पेजेस, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड हाइपर टेक्स्ट। एक्चुअली हाइपर टेक्स्ट ट्रांसफर प्रोटोकॉल एज यू नो दैट इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट HTML दैट हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज। हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज लैंग्वेज इज अ मीडियम थ्रू दैट वी कैन एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड अदर्स लैंग्वेज एंड अदर्स लैंग्वेज और अदर वर्ड्स दे आर एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड बाय अस एंड आर वर्ड्स दैट विल बी अंडरस्टैंडेबल बाय एनीवन, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड लैंग्वेज। हियर मार्कअप मीन्स द सिम्बोलिक लैंग्वेज। द सिम्बोलिक लैंग्वेज थ्रू दैट यू कैन एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड। एक्चुअली मार्कअप लैंग्वेज इज दैट लैंग्वेज दैट इज ओनली द सिम्बोलिक दैट इज हैविंग द सिम्बोलिक। हियर द मेन थिंग इज दैट इफ यू आर मेकिंग एनी प्रोग्राम इन HTML देन डेफिनेटली दैट कैन बी एग्जीक्यूटेड, बट हियर देयर विल बी नो एग्जीक्यूशंस, ओनली द प्रीव्यू ऑफ दैट पेज, प्रीव्यू ऑफ दैट प्रोग्राम यू कैन एबल टू सी, सो दैट इज द सिम्बोलिक, दैट्स वाई इट इज कॉल्ड मार्कअप। आफ्टर दैट हाइपर मीन्स जोड़ना, मीन्स टू कंबाइन वन टेक्स्ट विद अनदर पेजेस, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड हाइपर टेक्स्ट। सो कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ द पेजेस और यू कैन से वी कैन एबल टू कनेक्ट वन पेज और वन टेक्स्ट टू अनदर वेब पेज, सो दैट कनेक्शन थ्रू दैट मीडियम, सो दैट लैंग्वेज इज कॉल्ड हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज। एक्चुअली यू कैन रीड द हिस्ट्री ऑफ दिस। एक्चुअली बिफोर इन द अर्ली ऑफ द प्रोग्रामिंग ओनली लो लेवल लैंग्वेज प्रोग्राम्स वॉज डेवलप्ड, लो लेवल प्रोग्राम वॉज डेवलप्ड, बट आफ्टरवर्ड्स high level language that has been developed, after that some of the new programs that has been developed, so this is the history. Through that it has been checked that the data that has or the languages that comes in our brain or that comes in our history. So in the history of the HTML you can easily understand if you are taking the example, if you are designing the web page for that it is compulsory, for that it is compulsory that any programming language which is understandable by internet, which is understandable by the net, so that can be possible. Through that you are able to take, you are able to take what is it. So for the purpose of the internet, for the purpose of internet, the language that has been developed, HTML is one of them. So through that it can be checked that what we have to do. Actually, if you want to make any document, if you want to make any web pages, for that it is necessary that you have to take the example of different things in that one portion, that is head portion, and one portion is body portion. In early videos, in the previous video, I think have you seen this thing, but today itself I am going to tell you about head and about the body. Actually, head is that portion that is written at the top of the page. Any message, if you want to give at the top, if you want to give any message at the top, that can be called as a head. You can see here, this is the head, this is the bottom. So head is this. After that, the page of the web page, the documentation portion, in that you are able to make any document, so that is called body portion here. Actually, if I am going to discuss you with the structure of HTML, so I am making this. See, HTML page, HTML is having the similarity in that you are able to make the page. So that is having its own sequence, like one is HTML, one is HTML. So at the same margin, at the same margin, it should be closed. Actually, if we are closing it at the same margin, here it is called indentation. So if one tag you have started, that should also be closed at the same margin. After that, one is head, it should also be closed at the same margin. Here one tag is started from here and one tag is started from here, so it is inside tag within the HTML, that is also called indentation. Easily you are able to find what is the problem, why we are not able to make it. So this is indentation. After that, any topmost message, if you want to give here, that can be given. That can be given here. So indirectly head portion we have created. After that, the body portion we are starting. As you know, HTML is that language that is only open source based. It is not having that the oldest program that should also be linked with this, doesn't matter. but it should be as a system based, or you can say on any platform you can use it. So here, if you are making this, so for that it is compulsion that in the body portion any time you can write. Actually, this is the way. This is the way by that you are able to make any HTML pages. Actually, you can say it is the syntax. It is the syntax by which you can do. You are able to write the web pages. So this is the syntax, or you can say it is the structure of HTML page. Here the question arises in front of us that what is the meaning? What is the meaning of HTML? What is the meaning of head? What is the meaning of title? What is the meaning of body? Actually, I'm going to explain you the meaning of these tags. Actually, HTML tag is that tag. That is the symbols, that is the symbolic. It is telling you that we are starting HTML. HTML language we are using here, that's why HTML HTML tag that has been started. So through that it can be checked if we are making it for the simple page or for the HTML page. If we are making for HTML, then we have to use HTML tag. After that, one thing is head. Head is that tag that is having its own importance. It means at the top, any message if you are giving, so for that you can give head. And it is also container tag, that's why starting as well as closing tag is here. So students, you should think that if you are not writing this, as you know, HTML is a language that is not having the rules and regulations. And actually it is having rules and regulations, but it is not strict at all. If you are not giving head portion, doesn't matter. If you are not giving any other portions except body or HTML, so it can be executed. So don't think if you are not writing any tag, then sir, it has been completed. So no need to learn it, no need to know it. So this is not the good habit. Actually, this is a systematic way. Through that it can be checked what is it. Here head portion that can be given by the head tag. After that, if you are giving any message as a title, title means at the top of the screen, in MS Word, have you seen, I think, document 1 or the name of the document, whatever you are taking. So that is written here, so it is called title. So title tag is given at the top of the screen. After that, body portion. Actually, In body, you can able to understand, body is the main page. Body is the main page. So on that you are able to write what is, whatever. So whatever you are writing at the page, so that is called body portion, or you can say body tag. Actually, I am telling you so many times about tag, but I think till now I have not discussed what is tag, what is attribute. Actually, tag is a command. Tag is a command of HTML that can be applied in the HTML programming. So for doing anything, you have to use any tag. If you are not using tag, then doesn't matter, but for it is compulsory that you have to use tag. Suppose that command means, you can say, if I am saying please try this program on the system, it is my advice. If I am saying you have to practice it on the system, it is the order. So order or the instructions given to you, that is called a command. Here in the HTML language, that is called tag. Actually, if anything that is taken within the tag, if you are writing anything, or you can say the features of the tag, if you are using, so features can be called as an attribute. So children, you think, for this type of structure of the document, here you can say that there are different things, and other things except it. Actually, in your syllabus, one thing that is called doc type, one thing that is called metadata, and one more thing that is HTML. So in HTML there are different attributes. I think you are thinking that, sir, from this how you are starting other things? See, if we are talking about any student, at that time some other types of students, they came to me and they want to tell me about the things what incident has been occurred. So if we are teaching you at that time the programming of HTML, but the concerned student, they told me about the incident, what happened here and what is happening, what is not happening. So that is not the matter. Actually, I am giving you the example. So at that time, we should think on that, he is telling what. So in the same thing, if you are listening about HTML, so if you are taking the example of HTML, at that time we should think that which type of document you are having. Maybe you are storing the data, you are storing the whole document. So all these things that can be decided by the doc type, by the doc type attribute. One more thing, that is metadata. Actually metadata is that thing, if you are connecting your file to another web server or whatever it is, so if you are connecting, for that you have to use metadata. Is it clear? If you are having any confusion, you can ask me through my WhatsApp. Actually I forgot to give my WhatsApp number, so please note it down, my WhatsApp number. My WhatsApp number is 91055 91055 75957. Again I am writing here 91055 75957. See, this is my WhatsApp number, so you can send me your problems with my WhatsApp or with this app. Through both the mediums you can send your problems. So it will be better for you that you practice more and more. I'm advising you, if you are reading the books, if you are watching the video, then definitely your programming, that should also be implemented on your system. So before it, I am going to tell you, if you are making HTML program, then definitely you will face some problems. Actually it is the starting of the programming. That's why I am giving you more force, so that you are able to make the program of HTML. Because in board classes there are different type of questions. I am going to tell you, I will tell you later, but today only I am giving you the instructions that HTML programming, that should be more powerful and it is more practicable things, so that in your practical as well as in theory you should not face any type of problems. So we are writing one program also here of HTML, so that should also be practiced, because I want that it should be practiced in your practice. See, I am going to write here one program of HTML. Actually I want that this program is very simple program, so where we have to write it, first of all you start notepad. I am writing the steps. स्टार्ट नोटपैड. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टार्ट नोटपैड. आफ्टर स्टार्टिंग नोटपैड वन स्क्रीन इज हियर, वन विंडो दैट विल कम. सो इन दिस विंडो, ऑल द प्रोग्राम्स यू हैव टू राइट. You have to write all the programs. After that, save it. Save this program. First step, second step, and third step. Save the file with any name. With its extension, name and extension name .htm or .html. Whether you are storing it with the name, with the extension .htm or with the name of .html. So it should be saved. After that, try to open any web browser which is on your system. Maybe Internet Explorer, maybe Netscape Navigator. So any web browser you are able to open it. After that, give the address of this file. For opening, give the address of the existing file. See, whatever you are making, for that it should be followed. Again, I am telling you, first of all, children, you open notepad. After that, after opening the notepad, whatever you are having, so that is written in that window of notepad, and after that save this file with the extension. Maybe for example you are storing your file class 10th, so class 10th.html, with the extension .html you can store it. After that, open any web browsers like Internet Explorer, Netscape Navigator, what type of browser you are having, which browser you are having on your system, that should be open. After that, open the path of this file where you have stored the file, like class 10th.html. so for that you have to use it, you have to open that file, so it will be executed, or you can say the preview of this code that can be opened here. So again, I am telling you that you should try for that. So I am going to write one program of HTML, simple HTML program. See, HTML and HTML should be closed. Only I am going to write here name, address and city. Name, address and city I am going to write here. So HTML we have started. After that the head portion, after that any title you can write here like XYZ and title should be closed. And here body, see in this area in the body portion you can write pdate, name, any name and pdate. After that pdate start, address, and after that p tag we are writing. So in that we are writing city like data and p tag should be closed. So question arises in front of us, if we are making this simple program, see if you are facing any problem, displaying this, please see or check this program and after that you should practice. So if you are facing any problem, I have told you that you can contact me at any time through my WhatsApp or through school app. So combined I am saying through the electronic system you can contact me. So here this program is having the simplicity, this program is having very simple tags and that tag that is having its own importance. So you practice more and more. Okay, thank you.